I'm not exactly sure what I was thinking when I ordered basically the entire long list for the Goodreads Choice Awards in horror.